And that's how you get your, you know, hanging out.
I just want to know how rude that is. I mean, as long as I'm not loud, that's all right.
Right, yeah, that's...
Because I remember, I mean, it's become very common already.
Michael? Michael, would you like to continue to fight? No!
Yeah, I actually, the last time I fought, I blew Ajax's knee right out.
Oh, really?
And I wandered over to fix it. I was afraid he would kill me because I couldn't tell what I had done wrong, and I was afraid I messed up his arm.
Are you talking about the tape match?
I don't know! His knees and forearms are so much bigger than mine that I tried to wear his armor and they were like flying off me. So
all I know is there's tape marks on my armor.
That was the first thing Illa said to me as I wandered back into the pavilion. She was like, "You put tape on his armor?" I was like, "It was falling off."
Well, fortunately, I don't have to polish the Yugo grease.
Yeah.
Except, you know, they're when I moan.